got another stove today. This one's a gas one. Amazon, like 20 quid. Comes with a cup set, bag, let's move this lot and we'll a little sponge. And the cleaner, we're going to use knives and forks. Yep, knife, fork, and spoon. Little clip. Not too bad. Then three. That's the gas stand, I believe. Yeah, lock it in. Gas bottle fits in there. Cooking pot, silicon handles, and that little pot as well, a fire egg handle, yeah, metal beaker, and this is a cooker. Got the igniter. If you can see that. Probably not. So. Gas canister to try it out. Turn that on. There's your valve to turn it on and off. So we'll turn it on. Not doing this well. Place. I don't know. Let's turn that off. To place. Yes, I know. Not that look of that. Figure that out later. Right. Some more tucker. Try this one out. I'm not a fan of these. Does. I think we'll compare it to this one as well. Old school. That's if you log it. This one. I bought a cable for fiber. With some of these ones, you can't take the gas bottle on off. Let's see if it's still got gas in. Oh, yes, it has. Oh, it has. Them both together. Sturdy, that one and all that. Let's see which one's making me a copper first. Like these. The pan's alright. They're cooked alright, but. Burn your gob off for that lid. Put them back in there. Find out which one comes to boil first. See you in a minute. A little bit of gas in this one. What's going on with it? I'm sure you're up in it. I'll screw that first. The old one. So we hold that one. A little wipe. Just a feeling to turn to lock. There we go. I suppose that pierces and it goes on there. Clean that off. I'll start with gas here. Turn it off and put it back on, which I forgot to do. Trying to fit it on better. Still wobbly. This one about these, you can take this off all the time. That one, you've got to leave like that. I suppose that's where it comes in case. So, then by all see what we're trying. Well, it's going to be that one now, right? But see you in a minute. And this one, it's on it all to boil. This one took much longer than either. Probably bubbly now. Let's leave it to cool down for a bit. We could figure this thing out. Waiting for that one to boil. Put it on the first one and legs bow out and keep clipped in. It won't ruin the second one. Strange that. Anyway, we're doing that one. That one's nearly well there. Seems to be a lot of weight, and it tips all like that. Too heavy on it. Can't sit on it. Obviously it's going to need some weight in. It's a nice stove for 20 quid. On the igniter. Down a lot more than that. I'm just about to boil as well now. These are a lot more steadier. Now that one for steadiness, and that one for breaking down. That pot. Just pull the cup set and that beaker in there. Very good. This one's going to boil in there. These were sturdier. Let's wobble about too much for me. So if you're getting one, don't take your eyes off it. There we go, another boiling one there. Yeah. Obviously the gas bottle's not going to fit in there with it. It will fit in. And you'll not be fitting all tilts and weight on. And you'll get them in weight and your sponge. Obviously you'll be taking that off. Maybe that'll fit in there. Could do. I'll have to look in a minute when it cools down. That should have cooled down enough. Yep. Spin it off. Hold them over. Fold that up. Try to get that one. Roll it back round. In. Let's see if it fits all together. What have we got in here? We've got sponge, knives and forks, so your bag can hold it shut. Gas bottle in as well. Obviously, not seeing the point in that. Not the cold water, but as long as that gets to it when it's hot, we'll know about it. This one, yeah, old school. That one, 20 quid off in Amazon. Obviously, gas canister was £9 or something. Can't remember how much that was. Over the Stanley set. I think I've done videos on it before. I'll save that so I know what I need. Guess I'll reuse it. So yeah, nice little stove, fits in, a bit wobbly, just trying to get it to sit on the feet a bit better, and that, I won't even bother with that, come in little bits and bobs jar, 20 quid, well 29 quid, a bit bottle. Not bad. Just pick out your wood if there's no rain or something. Oh, there's a ban on wood fires. Nice little stove. I'll put a bit of rest of them down in the box. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna send a No, I can't remember. If you like it, give a thumbs up. Comment which one you think is best, that one or sturdy one. That even need a lot more space to carry that. £5 for car boot. Not too bad. Some metal case. And cheers.